नमस्कार, आई एम शोभना नारायण। आई विल बी प्रेजेंटिंग यशोधरा। दिस इज द स्टोरी ऑफ वन एस्पेक्ट ऑफ द लाइफ ऑफ लॉर्ड बुद्धा, बट एज सीन थ्रू द आईज ऑफ हिज वाइफ यशोधरा। द स्टोरी गोज एज सच। बुद्ध एज यंग प्रिंस सिद्धार्थ goes out into the kingdom, where he sees an old man, a leper, and a corpse. And he's filled with dismay as to why is there so much pain in life. And then he sees the peaceful countenance of a yogi, and he again starts wondering at the contrast. He finally decides to renounce his home and go in for meditation. And he does that. He leaves his family in the middle of the night, goes out into the forest in order to meditate. When Yashodhara, his wife, gets up in the morning and sees that Siddhartha is not there, she looks for him in vain. And when she realizes what's happened, she tells her friend, Sakhi, women se kehna chahti, my friend, if only he had confided in me before going. After all, I'm the wife of a warrior clan, and it is my duty to adorn him, give him the sword, and send him to the battlefield from where no one knows whether he'll return. My friend, if I can do that as my duty, don't you think I would have allowed him to go for meditation? So why didn't he confide in me? Years pass, and one day she hears that Buddh is returning to town. And her joy knows no bounds. When she sees him at her doorstep, she's elated and says, Padharo bhav bhav ke bhagwan, receives him with open arms. But Buddh stands before her, not as her husband. He stands before her as the holy man seeking alms. When Yashodhara hears that, she's dismayed and says, when you left home, I lost everything. What do I have that I can give you as bhiksha, as alms? Wait, I have someone who's dearer to me than my life. And that is our little son, Rahul. She calls Rahul and donates him to his father as alms. Buddham Sharanam Gacchami. Yashodhara is left all alone after this sacrifice. Yashodhara, taken from the epic of the same name, written by Maithili Sharan Gupta, and it has been set to music by Pandit Jwala Prasad. Yashodhara. This piece is being recorded by Ini Singh, and the lights are by Nitin Jain. Yashodhara.
धम्मं शरणं गच्छामि। गच्छामि संघं शरणं गच्छामि बुद्धं शरणं गच्छामि धम्मं शरणं गच्छामि संघं शरणं गच्छामि बुद्धं शरणं गच्छामि बुद्धं शरणं गच्छामि सखे वे मुझसे कह कर जाते सखे वे मुझसे कह कर जाते सिद्ध है तो स्वामी गए, ये गौरव की बात। सिद्ध है तो स्वामी गए, ये गौरव की बात। पर चोरी चोरी गए, यही बड़ा व्याघात। सखी वे मुझसे कह कर जाते, सखी वे मुझसे कह कर जाते। स्वयं सुसजित करके क्षण में प्रेतम को प्राणों के पण में, स्वयं सुसजित करके क्षण में प्रेतम को प्राणों के पण में हमें भेज देती। छात्र धर्म के नाते सखी वे मुझसे कह कर जाते, सखी वे मुझसे कह कर जाते। पधारो भव भव के भगवान, पधारो भव भव के भगवान। रख ले मेरे लज्जा तुमने, रख ले मेरे लज्जा तुमने। आओ अत्र भवान, पधारो भव भव के भगवान, पधारो भव भव के भगवान। नाथ विजय है ये ही तुम्हारी, नाथ विजय है ये ही तुम्हारी। दिया तुच्छ को गौरव भारी, दिया तुच्छ को गौरव भारी। अपनाई मुझसे लघु नारी, अपनाई मुझसे लघु नारी। होकर महामहान पधारो भव भव के भगवान, पधारो भव भव के भगवान। के भगवान, भव भव के भगवान, भव भव के भगवान। दीन न हो गोपे ही बदलाऊं मैं क्या अधिक तुम्हें तुम्हारा कर्म, पाला है तुमने जिसे वही वधू का धर्म, पाला है तुमने जिसे वही वधू कृत कृत हुई गोपा पाया ये योग, भोग अब जा तू आ राहुल बड़े बेटा पूज्य पिता से परंपरा पा तू राहुल बड़ बेटा पूज्य पिता से परंपरा पा तू। गच्छामि धम्मं शरणं गच्छामि संघं शरणं गच्छामि बुद्धं शरणं गच्छामि धम्मं शरणं गच्छामि संघं शरणं गच्छामि बुद्धं शरणं गच्छामि धम्मं शरणं गच्छामि संघं शरणं गच्छामि बुद्धं शरणं गच्छामि धम्मं शरणं गच्छामि संघं शरणं गच्छामि बुद्धं शरणं गच्छामि धम्मं शरणं गच्छामि संघं शरणं गच्छामि बुद्धं शरणं गच्छामि धम्मं शरणं गच्छामि संघं शरणं गच्छामि।